Hi there, Leslie Sansone Williams here. Wanted to take a moment to do a quick video to talk about the difference between being certified and having a certificate. It's confusing to some people, and some think that when you get a certificate from an internet school, it's the same as being certified, but they're actually different, very different. Being certified is usually a title or an accolade that you receive through a lot of hard work by taking courses and taking a test through an organization called NALA. That's National Association of Legal Assistants. And that they're based in Tulsa, Oklahoma. And there's a whole series of courses you take, and then the ultimate test. And then you can call yourself a certified paralegal. Now, the other thing is a certificate that you receive from a school, say a school like a Center for Legal Studies, where you can get a certificate, and they operate a lot. The Center for Legal Studies actually has joined forces with different universities. And for instance, I received later on in my career, much later, I decided to get a certificate just for myself, not in order for me to get a job. That's a big hint. And I got it through Center for Legal Studies, but it was through the University of Southern Colorado at Pueblo. And it was all online. And it was 2 semesters, I believe. So I decided to go that route because that was my choice. And it was solely for me, not in order for me to get a job. Now, the class that I'll be teaching this month, later on in the month, that I'm putting together right now, is to show you how to break in the field without being certified, without having a certificate. It's exactly how I broke in and continued to land jobs through using the processes that I'm going to show you and how to get noticed and get the attention of law firms. So someone took my advice and just landed a job. Another person is leaving a medical field and is just about to land her job in the paralegal field. So there's a lot of credibility to what I teach because it's worked for many of us in the legal field. However, what's promoted is being certified and having a certificate. However, there can be a downside to that as you're trying to break in, which I will talk about in the class. So I will keep you posted on the developments of the class. It will be extremely affordable, and we will have a private secret group where we can be free to talk and discuss, and it won't be like the page where everybody can see what's on the page. It'll be private, and it's good to have that. It'll be an inner circle just for us. So stay tuned for what's coming up, but I wanted to clarify the differences between being certified through NALA and having a paralegal certificate. 2 different things, 2 different animals. So stay tuned for more details about the class. I'll keep you updated every week as to how that's coming and what the launch date is for that. And it will be a short-term class. It won't run any more than I think now, maybe 3 to 4 weeks at the most, because my goal is to see you apply for work and to see you go after your goals. So have a great day, and I'll talk to you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.